clutch is not quite going back to idle. It's idling a bit high. I think the return springs popped a little bit.
Yeah, well, it's not a vintage Lotus unless you have to do an adjustment in the parking lot.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Last one, but we made it.
I think we need to give him an award. Right, the longest travel.
If you're from, let's give him a hand.
Absolutely.
He deserves a hand. Anyway.
Thanks, guys.
Anyway, thanks for coming. And I know we have a few from Dallas. And then somebody all the way from Buda, Texas. Anyway, we're going to have a good drive. We're going to do with John.
I'm John Kanacki. You know me as the tour master. I want to first off say this drive was originally intended to be a gift to Chris and Juhi, because Chris and Juhi organized so many drives. I thought, hey, why don't we do a drive for you? And Chris and Juhi, being the very nice people they are, they said, well, why don't we just open it up the whole Lotus program?
Thank you.
Got it. You have to give him a chance.
Thank you.